MossProst has been going now for over 150 years. I'm Neil Sansom, e-commerce director for MossProst Group PLC. We started working with Qubit in early 2013. Following the replatforming. We see significant value in segmentation. We already segment our customer base, normally based on lifetime value and also frequency of purchase.
So Qubit Deliver enables us to target customer groups that we perhaps wouldn't have been able to target before. One of the great examples is new visitors to the website. And we were able to test serving them up simple messaging in terms of free returns, free delivery. Through that test, we were able to deliver a 4% increase in conversion rate. It's fantastic to be able to do this as an end user, not having a development background, being able to serve up these ideas and tests to customers in real time without having to go through our development queues.
Very interesting how we use Qubit in terms of third-party technologies. We use Qubit very much to test those technologies as part of a proof of concept. With that proof of concept, we will A/B test against the control group and look to see if we get a significant uplift in a return on investment.
For Mipso, we wanted to use Qubit as we were doing a trial, and we didn't want to commit to a new third-party tool without actually getting some information through first.
The great thing about that was that the Deliver platform was able to give us extracts of customer data for those customers who'd actually used the sizing engine. And we could measure the incrementality on revenue, but also, as key with any sizing engine, the impact that it had on returns rates.
We use the API to take the browse behavior online to actually match it to our customer conversion records, either in store or online, so we can understand the customer journey. And this creates a golden record, which is vital for the business going forward. And the Qubit API is an important element of that golden record.
Having the data in our CRM system allows us to tailor the online experience. So for the customer, it's just like walking into one of our stores. So on the website, we'll know what sizes they prefer, what they've purchased before, what they've looked at before, and what's popular right now.
One of the biggest benefits I find is the account management team. They're great. We plan out new tests. We actually go through the tests that we're currently working on with them. We also try and plan in strategic meetings for the seasonal activity that we will have.
We're looking at our future strategy in great detail. As a business, we have to stop thinking about silos. We have to start joining up the customer journey and customer functions so that customers benefit. Different theories exist in the marketplace today on how to do that, but we see Qubit's technology as a real enabler.